got to be a logical way to explain this.